That beautiful glowing introduction made me forget entirely about the way I almost lost my life. We'll play one very pretty tune for you before we invite Rebecca Kilgore back to what, after all, is her bandstand. Very gracious of her to let us play a couple tunes. This is a very pretty tune by the composer Billy Strayhorn, who many people think of as Duke Ellington's alter ego. And in fact, not all that many people realize that the great jazz standard Take the A Train, which was Duke Ellington's theme song, was composed by Billy Strayhorn. Many people think Duke Ellington composed it, which makes sense because he used it as his theme song, but actually the great Billy Strayhorn wrote that. And he composed this song also. This is called Chelsea Bridge.
Uh-huh. Ha ha ha.